We are here to show support to the people of Bossangoa. We know that you have been through a lot. The international community is here to support you, and we are delighted to see that you are returning, but also that women are at the center and at the heart of the peace that you're seeking to build.